Hello guys, my name is Raman. Let's continue looking at double attack. What in the series of double attack. So here it's black to move. So if you guys want to try it out, just pause the video right now and try solving it, or else just sit back and enjoy this video. So here it's black to move. So look that black is all black is threatening a back rank checkmate, but on f1 square. But right now the queen on d3 and rook on c1. Is currently protecting. There are two attackers, there are two defenders for the f1 square. So currently it doesn't work. So we need to somehow distract the queen and either the queen or rook and send it back to somewhere else so that we can checkmate on f1. So here black played a very interesting move, very good move c4. So what does obviously black cannot take with the queen, because we can capture the queen. So black also cannot capture the rook because we are threatening the queen. So here after b takes e4, so if queen to d1, we can simply we can either capture the knight, because if queen takes, we can simply threaten checkmate. There is another rook supporting, so one rook, even though one rook captures, we can capture with another rook. Remember, we cannot capture this because there is a checkmate threat. We cannot play the rook check, but we can take the knight. So yeah, after b takes e4, after queen a3, again we are using the queen as a decoy. If queen takes, we can simply play the checkmate. So after queen d1, after queen takes e1, if black takes a queen, then it's a checkmate. Or else, what else can you do? Like now, right now we are threatening the queen, and also we are threatening checkmate. So white can resign here. So yeah, g4 is a very good move. So I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos, and thank you for watching.